The international community must now not allow the Burmese military to get away with the slaughter, the rape, torture and displacement of the Rohingya people on such a scale that it constitutes genocide. I ask the Minister to address head-on the issues of getting the International Criminal Court to bring the criminals to justice. This is vital not only in this instance of genocide, but in the prevention of future genocide. Madam Deputy Speaker, after the Holocaust, we said never again. After the killing fields of Cambodia, we said never again. After Srebrenica, we said never again. And after 800,000 people were slaughtered in 100 days in Rwanda, we said never again. Each time we pledged to end genocide, to work for peace, to bring perpetrators to justice, and it continues to occur. This time, let us say never again and mean it. Yes. Let us bring the war criminals to court and give the Rohingya people the justice they deserve. Yeah. Yeah.